Hey, I really was expecting to fail more of that, so, well, that doesn't look right at all. Oh no, okay, it's just a building that was really dark. Let's make references to tank thoraxes that no one will understand except for one person.
Thanks, man. So, is it over?
Pretty much. They're rounding up the final stragglers now.
So, I guess we did it, huh?
I guess we did. Hey, so you finally got that thing working?
Yeah, I finally found some batteries. You want to hear it?
Yeah, sure.
Here you go.
Ah, the old shared headphones.
Yeah, it's good, right?
To walk along. Lonely sea dream. Here I go
again on my own. How many different times can I be worried about copyrights this series? Like a drifter, I was it's a good song. Suddenly victory screen. As far as I'm aware, that is the last mission, so. Army presidential unit. Yay. Under extreme difficulty. Well, you're not wrong. By the way, that goes to very hard. That was the normal difficulty. This mission is complete bollocks on very hard. You have to have a very precise build, a very precise location at very precise times. Also, pay more attention to your artillery than I actually do. I don't really have the desire to micromanage that much, and I'm not very good at it, so whatever. May as well continue, I suppose. May as well watch the credits. And probably get the music blocked in Germany, because Germany blocks everything. Yeah, we may as well watch the credits. It's a good game. I like it. I hope you liked it. Thanks for all the comments and all of the shares and favorites and likes and subs and all of that nonsense. There is a dangly dude with dangly legs going on over there. I'm gonna leave you with this dangly dude with dangly legs and a really long neck, and I will see you guys next time for whatever game is next. Thanks for watching.